Supposed to be live earlier. I'm sorry I didn't. But now we are here and we are live. Sold out at the Young Camel World Arena in Madison, Wisconsin. It's time for five rounds in the Texas Chainsaw Massacre division. Sorry to everyone who wanted me to stream earlier or last night. I do apologize. I can't wait to cut you guys open, cut you guys open, cut you guys open. Use my chainsaw and cut you guys open, cut you guys open, cut your fucking heart out.
I'm Big Bubba. I'm gonna fucking cut your guts with Johnny and Sissy. I mean, cook. Y'all cooked. You about to get cooked. Anna and Julie. For not readying up, I'm gonna fucking kill you guys worse. I'm gonna slaughter you guys. That's it, the end.
Please come forward. The scheduled training of the...
I gotta stick to my promise. Cut their ass open. They're leaving the basement already. They went up there and shut the door on me. Probably didn't even go up there. Ran up on him and got him.
She went in down to the drain. She went down to the drain. So you have to go to the other side. You can't keep following me. You gotta go to like where I'm not. You can't keep following me. We can't keep being in the same spot. Every time you come where I am, they're going to the other side. They're not in here. Oh my god. I can't play with shitty people. You just literally let them get, like, it's just so obvious. Like, obviously you have somebody has to sit over there. Hey, these killers kind of suck, though.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of New. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby unearthed the family.
Double tap here real quick. He just hit the door on her and let her die. You about to die, Leland. That double kill was crazy. Thank you.
Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. These searches continue. Details have emerged in the grisly string of murders that littered Interstate 40 during 1971 and 72. Known only as the Terror of I-40, authorities say an unidentified woman spent years hitchhiking from Texas to California, where she viciously murdered several truck drivers and other young women along the route. Billy Jasper of Winslow, Arizona, claims he likely had an encounter with the assailant at his home over a year ago. Jasper says a young woman in search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are...
Bro, Austin, I did not see you even were in this. Austin Peters, what is up? I did not see you were in here. That is so messed up. My favorite person in the world. Let's go, Slaughterhouse. What is up, Austin? If you're here, I did not see you were in here. What is up? Did we get Connie? We did get Connie. Connie and Sonny. Oh, they opened the door. Yeah. Oh, look at this dude running right here. Look at this. Look at this. Oh, it's glitched out. Oh, wow. And we have a glitched out game. How sad is this? This is so sad, I could cry. It was a slaughterhouse. We were killing everybody. And then the game just decides to give up on us. It wasn't our fault, but somebody had to do it.
Wow. What a sad
situation.
RIP. I'm still gonna post that little clip because I liked. That was sad.
Scott, are you ready now? You know it took you 5 minutes to kill everybody.
We didn't kill everybody, they glitched out. Forgot that quick, huh?
Alright, fine, I will be back on with it, so I will see you soon.